Dear subscribers, today I will tell you so why you see this error disk not ejected properly and how you can also fix that. So for fixing that, you just need, when you eject your disk, you just need to tap on it with two fingers and just choose eject. So after, you can also just eject your flash drive. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, goodbye.